Alright guys, this is Doc M, and yeah, we're in the update Aquatic Snapshots, and I wanted to share a cool design review I saw on Reddit. So shoutouts to Enderrift and Turumber on Reddit. I will also link the original Reddit post. They shared that, and yeah, worked on this design together. I think Enderrift showed the original idea, and yeah, Turumber then improved the design. And yeah, what I really love about it, it's literally a real life fishing net in Minecraft. Oh wait, I need to fill that gap in here. And it is fully automatic. It actually gives you the fish items. So yeah, how does that bad boy work? And what I love about it, that it's kind of really representing real fishing, you know, as you catch them with the nets. So what happens is you have this column of bubbles below, right? You use the soul sand to create this upward draft here. And yeah, on top then we have cobweb lined up in this 5x5. You can of course make it bigger if you wish so. And what happens is the fish get pushed up through the water column, get shot up into the cobweb, and then they are on dry air and start to suffocate. And when they suffocate, eventually they slowly fall down through the cobweb and in item form, and then get washed out by that water current that, you know, is aiming outwards here. So we have a draft pretty much going this way. So let's look at the thing in action pretty much. I already caught a bunch of fish, but just by hanging out here when they randomly spawn and swim in there. So let's see what happens. Let's say let's spawn a few salmons here. So, you know, the salmons then eventually get caught by the water and then just get brought up here by the currents. And then as you can see, they turn sideways. That means they are on dry land actually. Sometimes, you know, it looks a bit wonky, they glitch up and down, but typically they get stuck in here really well. And then, yeah, as you see, start to take drowning and suffocation, or, yeah, drowning damage, suffocation damage, and then eventually die. And, yeah, you have this super simple, nice little fish farm here. You can see the item forming up, and of course it works for the other fish. I don't think it will catch squid. They seem to be able to fight the draft fairly well, but you know, all the other fish, let's get some caught here. Maybe some of them get caught up in the trap, and puffer fish too, of course. Dangerous though, be careful, you know. And then yeah, they will end up in the net up here, and eventually you will be able to harvest them. So yeah, really cool farm setup. I don't think a tutorial is needed. It's pretty much just the water columns, then you build up a little bit here. These two blocks have another row of solid source blocks in there, and on top you create this flowing water. And of course, how to do that? I mean, obviously what you would do is you build first a platform like that, right, and build the top layer flowing out like in this direction. And then when you're done having the water flowing over to your hoppers here, you remove this last layer and it will be filled in with water. And then you have the setup here, you get the draft outwards. I mean, technically, you don't even need the draft outwards, right? You could also just let the items kind of bounce around here. But it's, I guess it's nice that you can instantly collect them here. And yeah, here we got a puffer fish starting to suffocate over there. And yeah, so super simple design, but nice and efficient. I like it, and yeah, it works. I definitely can confirm it works. Fish will swim in there if they randomly spawn. While I was building here and hanging out, I definitely caught some fish. So yeah, if you make this thing bigger, you know, I'm pretty sure you could make a super efficient, simple fish farm where you can get a basic supply of fish, and it's a cool design, you know, you can make it look really cool. It's like literally a real fishing net. So yeah, really lovely design here from the Minecraft Reddit. Really cool stuff. Thank you guys for sharing that. Yeah, make sure to check out the links in the video description to the Reddit posts. Maybe go there, you know, upvote the post and leave a nice comment or so. It's always great to see people sharing their cool inventions and yeah, contributing to the Minecraft community, making all of our lives better. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. I'm out. Bye-bye.